doing is we're talking about the two different methods of planting your pole. One we call a pole plant. That is when the pole of the basket comes in front of the hand and plants firmly in the snow. This is very useful on moguls or steep hills because it stabilizes your upper body in the initiation of the turn. The other type of pole is a pole touch. Now this is what you'd be doing when you're skiing faster. You're just touching the pole. The hands are in the same position, but the basket doesn't come in front of the hand. It just touches the snow lightly. And that is used more for timing and coordination, to give you flow, to give you rhythm in your skiing. Okay, so what we want to talk about here is varying the turn shape. A lot of people have like a cadence or a rhythm when they're cycling or whether they're jogging or whatever. They have kind of a built-in rhythm. Most people tend to ski like that too. They ski the rhythm of turn and the shape of turn that they prefer. But to challenge yourself, become a little better skier, I want to see you varying the turn shape. Short radius, medium radius, longer radius. Just challenge yourself with varying the turn shape. What I got here is we're just going to teach you a little bit about how to carry your skis correctly. You know, when you got your skis off the car and you're ready to go, just put them together like this. Okay, ski brakes locked, huh? You don't have to carry your skis like firewood through the parking lot. You don't want them under your arm like this, you know, all split, you know, staggering along. You know, you can do it. All you do is you take those skis like this, tips forward, huh? Tips forward. Put them up, the binding behind your shoulder, hands down here, comfortable position. Everything's looking good, looking very, very cool as you walk through the resort. People think you really know what you're doing, huh? All right. Good.
Okay, the first thing to look for in this video here is separation, upper lower body. As you see the lower body working independently underneath center of mass, watch the head, how quiet it is, broadcasting the vision down the hill. Arms, shoulders, level, nice and quiet. Get rhythm. And that's all for Ski Tips for Old Farts for today. See you next time. Thanks for watching.